When my doctor said, "I believe you have PTSD," I just didn't believe him. So I never went back. Same thing. PTSD. I never went back. But it wasn't until I really moved to Denver, Colorado, and went to the VA there, that I really understood that what was going on was not normal. And it wasn't okay. And it was ruining my life. Trouble concentrating, trouble sleeping, survivor's guilt, shame, loss of interest, avoiding memories. I avoid talking about it, thinking about it. I avoid people from the past. Especially surrounding those events.